you try and keep in mind what folks in your settlements will be needing.
Excuse me, hello. Don't shoot now. I hope you don't mind the intrusion. What are you two youngins up to?
Uh-huh. Yeah, something like that.
Actually, we just finished building these. Foundations, walls, everything.
Is that so? Built them by yourself, did you? Well, you two looking to settle down here, or...?
This settlement belongs to my friend here, not me. I was just demonstrating some construction techniques using this ASAM sensor.
Construction techniques? Using that gadget there? Sounds like Brahmin dung to me. Are you telling me you made all this using that gizmo?
That's right. We're rebuilding.
You say that as if building stuff is easy.
Hey, here's a suggestion. Why not offer the old-timer residents here? Let them experience the benefits of sensors firsthand. That is, if you'd be interested in staying here.
I'll admit, seeing you two build with those doodads did pique my curiosity. And it might be nice to settle down somewhere for a while. It is getting dangerous out there, especially for a scav past his prime. But, would an old man like me really be welcome here?
But of course,
no.
You don't even have to
ask. But at least
you have to
count on the front. So.
Yeah, what do you say? Wanna work for me?
Okay then, you got yourself a deal. Old Paul is at your service. Now, if you'd excuse me a second, I want to check out this here sensor doohickey.
How about that? Your ASAMs have already attracted their first resident. With that, I'd say our exchange of services is complete. Enjoy your ASAMs. I'm sure you'll put them to good use. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta get back to the hardware store. Got a lot of important work to begin on with.
What kind of work?
I've got some family matters I need to take care of. Personal stuff. I'm sure you understand.
It was good working with you.
Yeah, you too. I should get going. Oh, and good luck with your settlement.
Hey, where's that ASAM fella going? I wanted to ask him a few questions.
If something's wrong, maybe I can help.
Maybe you could. You're the head honcho around this place, right? Well, I've got a request to make. You see, I noticed that there's a whole bunch of new people around here, so I'm thinking it might be best to put down a few more of these here sensor thingamabobs. You know, to make sure everybody's got a home, a place to work, and not to mention enough food.
Out of prison.
That's a good idea.
Well, I've been known to have a decent idea now and again. These ASAM things seem very impressive. But we can only make use of them if you place them down for us.
Oh, perfect. I don't like the thought.
Hey, Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just...
Well, for starter, just make sure we can... There's a workbench over there. I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve.
Sure.
What we need now is a reliable...
Mm-hmm. I'm on it. Clean water coming.
Great.
Uh-huh. Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already. Knowing we have...
Right.
I hope you don't mind. If we're gonna settle...
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Sturgis.
Now this place is starting to feel like home.
Uh-huh.
Trouble is, what we need is to get some...
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road.
Mm-hmm. I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.